The shame and reproach of your life is over. Your glory and color is restored. Your health is restored. Your career is restored. Your business is restored. Your family is restored. Everything challenging your life is restored. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' precious name. Can I drop this with you before you leave? In Job chapter 1 and verse 8 and 9. God said, have you considered my servant Job? There's none like him upon the earth. Job, the servant of God. Have you considered my servant Job? And Satan said, does Job serve you for naught? Have you not built an edge around him, around his house, and around all that he has on every side? Everyone serving God has an edge of fire around him. Therefore, no one does you evil again. Every time you are cornered, just call like Elisha did. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Call the God of your prophet, and you'll be out of any sea. So go in peace. The week is declared your restoration testimony week. God who could restore a job that was lost 20 years, he can restore anything in your life. And they paid him all the salaries for 20 years not working. Gave him all the gratuities for amen and got him back on the job. Whatever the devil has stolen from you, this is your week of restoration testimony. In the name of Jesus. So shall it be. During the end of the month, we'll be having a special thanksgiving for the mighty deliverance that Jesus wrought for us, as he always does. Amen. Lift up those two hands, and together, let's share the goodness of the Lord in fellowship, everybody. Sure. God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the presence of the Lord forever and ever. My case is different. And as a covenant child.
Congratulations.